Thanks for watching. Innovative Marine has really raised the bar for all-in-one aquariums everywhere. What many of you may not know is that Innovative Marine also offers an excellent line of accessories that they've dubbed the Auqa Gadgets. Now, the Auqa Gadgets were engineered from the ground up to work perfectly with the Innovative Marine Nuvo series aquariums, but they're also compatible and very effective when used on pretty much any one of the all-in-one aquariums available on the market today. In this video, we've teamed up with the excellent guys over at Innovative Marine and completely decked out a 24-gallon Nuvo series aquarium with some of the most popular Auqa Gadgets available. In the following footage, you're going to learn that these Auqa Gadgets are not only very effective and versatile, but very easy to use on your home aquarium. The MiniMax all-in-one filter media reactor is available in three sizes that will accommodate aquariums up to 250 gallons. It is very easy to assemble and includes both the pump and hang-on bracket. It is suitable for use with a wide range of filter medias, including bio-pellets. Installing a filter media reactor in your aquarium is very beneficial. You can reduce nuisance algae by lowering your phosphates, obtain crystal clear water, and even lower nitrate levels with the use of bio-pellets. One unique feature of this reactor is the no-frills maintenance. The inside filter media chamber can be removed while the reactor is running. Simply remove the chamber, replace your media, rinse the new media inside the chamber, and then install back into your aquarium. This saves you the hassle of turning off the pump and removing any tubing and makes for quick media replacement. The custom caddy media basket is a great upgrade to your existing media basket for a few reasons. It will allow you to add the filter media of your choice as the internal shelves are adjustable, allowing for different size medias. It is much larger, allowing for more media, and constructed of durable 100% acrylic. It also has large holes drilled into the divider plates, allowing for maximum water flow through the basket. The Magnifuge LED refugium light allows you to make some really slick modifications to your all-in-one aquarium. When used in conjunction with the custom caddy media basket, you can easily create a refugium or natural filter in the back of your tank. You'll first want to simply add the macroalgae of your choice and place the magnet carefully into the bottom chamber of the custom caddy media basket. Then proceed to cut away the back covering from your aquarium as shown here. Be sure to peel the black covering slowly to ensure a clean removal. Then simply attach the Magnifuge refugium light and you're on the road to lower nitrates. The skimmet has all the features of a larger in-sump skimmer jammed into a nano-sized package. It comes with a needle wheel Venturi pump, includes a hang-on bracket, is constructed of solid cell cast acrylic, includes an air silencer, and has a compact form factor. It's available in two models and will accommodate aquariums up to 65 gallons. In order to fine-tune the foam level, you can adjust the air valve attached to the air silencer. For larger adjustments, you can also slide the skimmer up and down via the hang-on bracket. Here, you see we installed the second MiniMax media reactor next to the skimmer. This is a really awesome upgrade because a skimmer is crucial to your success with the bio-pellets and will help quickly eliminate the biofilm created with the bio-pellet process. Thanks for tuning in. If you have any questions about your Innovative Marine Nuvo Series Aquarium or any of the Auqa Gadgets that we've discussed here today, please feel free to give us a call at 1-800-566-3474 or send an email to customercare@marinedepot.com. Until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.